Brian Jones.
Yes. Who are you?
You don't recognize me, do you?
You do look a little familiar.
Do you remember Anna Johnson?
Anna. Yes. She used to work for me a few years ago. What's this about?
She was my mother.
Oh, so you must be Layla. I heard she met with an untimely death.
Untimely. Yeah. She was way too young to die.
I'm sorry for your loss. If there's something I can do for you. Well,
I want you to tell me why you killed her.
Look, Layla, I don't know what you're talking about. I had nothing to do with
you. Don't lie to me. I know you did it. I know all about you.
Layla. Your mother and I used to go out, that's all. The last time I saw her was when we broke it off, and that was months before she was... Well, she was...
murdered.
Yeah.
You slit her throat.
Now, wait a minute.
I remember that night. I couldn't for a long time, but I remember it now. I remember the blood. I was hiding under the kitchen sink. I could see her face as it hit the floor. The blood just poured out of her.
Layla, that must have been a horrible thing to see.
It's now the only thing I saw.
Look, Layla, you need to settle down. You've got things jumbled up in your head. Got it all wrong.
I want you on your knees. Now.
Look, Layla.
On your knees, now. Put your hands in prayer.
What?
Put your hands together like you're praying. Say her name.
Anna.
Say it again.
Anna.
And again, and again.
Anna. Anna. Anna.
Why? Why did you kill her?
She wanted to get back together. Told her it was a bad idea. She found some files, wanted to go to the police. I had to make it look like an accident. But you don't have to do this.
Those files that my mom had hidden. I found them. Gave them to the feds. They're on their way.